to all of those animators out there. You know when you start a pretty detailed animation? And then a few hours or so passing you completely forgot about it? And then for the Wattpad writers who are also animators, you do the same thing, but then after that instead of animation it's your story on Wattpad? And then you just completely forget about everything that's important to post on social media. And then you also remember it like 2 a.m. and you decide to make a video about everything you're sorry for. Yup, that's me right now and I am very sorry. Anywho, I will try my best to finish the Wattpad story in the animation. Okay, bye. I'll see you sooner or later. Depends if I'm still lazy AF.